A big warm welcome to this exciting edition of HR Tech Festival Asia Online 2020. You are going to be part of Asia's largest virtual conference and exhibition, happening on September 29th to October 1st, 2020, and we're delighted to have you on board. Today, we'll be giving a tour of the experience that you will have at our event so that you'll know what to expect for the event. Do participate actively on September 29th to October 1st, 2020, to get the most out of this interactive online edition. It's a wonderful opportunity to enjoy the great content we have prepared, network with fellow HR professionals, speakers, and exhibitors, and interact with vendors who can help to propel your company into a workplace of the future. The platform will be open to attendees and exhibitors 4 weeks before September 29th. As an attendee, you will have the ability to connect with fellow attendees, speakers, exhibitors, and sponsors once the platform is open. We will notify you of the platform opening via email 4 weeks before the event. Hence, do keep a lookout for the email that contains your login details. Let's get started. In this video, we will cover the must-knows of HR Tech Festival Asia Online 2020. This includes how to log into your account, navigate and add sessions from the conference agenda, and how to interact with exhibitors in the expo viewing section. We will also cover how to network with other attendees, how to add sessions to your My Agenda page, the awesome challenges we have for you to win prizes in this event, and how to reach us in case you need any assistance. Once you have received the email with your account login details, click on the link and log in to your account. Once you have clicked the login button, check your details in the next page, then click Continue to App. You will be redirected to the home page. From the home page, head over to the agenda to see the activities that will be happening over the course of the 3 days. This is where attendees like you will join in, watch the conference sessions, and hear from our amazing lineup of speakers, sponsors, and exhibitors. Please be informed that there will be multiple concurrent sessions running during the event days. You will need to choose the session that you wish to attend. If you're torn over which session to choose, not to worry, the majority of the sessions will be recorded. You can watch the playback of the sessions you have missed at your convenience. Moving on, click into an agenda session that you are interested in. On the agenda session, you'll be able to see the time and date of the session. You will also see interactive features such as chat, poll, and files. During the session, you can interact with the speaker using the chat and poll feature. Input your questions for the speaker via the chat tab. The files section will display documents that are available for you to download before, during, and after the session. If you see a session that you are interested in attending, click on the Reserve Spot button to reserve your seat. The session will then appear on your My Agenda page. Note that during the actual event day, in order for you to join and watch the session, you must have reserved a spot in the session in advance. Reservation of the spot in the session is on first come, first served. Once you've reserved a spot for the session, please attend the session. Otherwise, you're depriving another attendee's chance to join the session. If the session is full, you can add yourself to the waitlist. Click on the Join Waitlist button. You'll be informed should there be openings to join the session. Moving on to the exhibition. The exhibition is open the entire day for you to visit and explore the products and services offered by our sponsors and exhibitors. On the agenda, the expo viewing session displays the timings where you can visit the exhibition booths and engage in a live chat or video call with our exhibitors. Our exhibitors are happy to provide a complimentary live consultation to help solve our challenges and meet your needs. Clicking into the expo viewing session will bring you to the full list of exhibitors. Alternatively, you can also access the full list of exhibitors from the expo tab under the main navigation. On the exhibitor page, the exhibitor listing displays the companies which are participating in the event as well as the products and services offered. Using the exhibitor search function, you can search for exhibitors based on your product interests. You will then be able to see a list of exhibitors who are providing a specific service or product that is relevant to your needs. These are the product categories that you will be able to filter exhibitors by. When you click into an exhibitor profile, you will be able to see detailed information about the exhibitor, such as the exhibitor's profile, product categories, videos, product brochures uploaded, sponsored sessions, and a discussion box. At the top right section of the exhibitor listing page, you can initiate a request for more information. Your details will be sent to the exhibitor, who will then contact you about your query. While browsing through our list of exhibitors, you can shortlist any exhibitor as a company that you would like to meet by clicking on the Want to Meet button. This will appear on your account under the Want to Meet section. During expo viewing timings from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. on September 29th to October 1st, you can enter a virtual trade show session with exhibitors by clicking on the Enter Virtual Trade Show button and Join Live Meeting. This opens a video meeting session where you can watch product demonstrations by exhibitors or engage in a face-to-face consultation. You can also interact with exhibitors via the chat box on the right and download files that exhibitors have uploaded. Networking is an important part of any event. Hence, at HR Tech Festival Asia Online, you can network and connect with the participants of the event. This includes other attendees, speakers, exhibitors, and sponsors. To access the networking section, go to the navigation bar and click on People. You can also narrow down the people you would like to network with through the search filter function. You can search for other attendees who share common interests in specific products, services, along with topics. These are the list of topics that you can filter by. And these are the product categories that you can shortlist other event attendees to interact with. When you see an attendee that you would like to connect with, you can send a direct message to them. The recipient will receive an email notification about your message, and you can view and reply to them. You can also set up one-to-one meetings with the attendee of your choice at a mutually convenient time or date on the event days of September 29th to October 1st. On those days, you will be able to have the video calls with the people you have set up meetings with. You will be able to see all meeting requests in the notifications section at the top right corner of the navigation bar and via email. If you receive a meeting request, you will be able to accept or reject the request by clicking on the Accept or Reject button on the notification message. We strongly encourage you to log in regularly to check on any incoming meeting request and make a decision on whether to accept or reject the meeting request. Once you have accepted the invite, both you and the requester will be able to see the meeting session in your My Agenda page. Similarly, if you send a request to another attendee, they will receive the notification in the notifications section and via email. When they have accepted the invite, the session will appear as a confirmed session in their My Agenda page. On the meeting day and time, click into the meeting via the My Agenda page. You'll be able to access the video meeting call when the live meeting has started. Last but not least, for this event, we have exciting prizes to be won. Take part in the leaderboard challenge and collect points by interacting at the event. The list of actions and corresponding points are shown at the activities section at the left. You will also see your score at the score history section and top scores on the leaderboard. All the best! To prepare yourself for HR Tech Festival Asia Online, do go through this checklist to ensure that all the items are completed to get the best experience. If you have any queries before or during the event, you can reach out to us at registrations@hrmasia.com.sg or send us a WhatsApp message at +65 8455 9775. Thank you for your kind attention. We look forward to seeing you at HR Tech Festival Asia Online 2020.